would have to be able to open it.
Was he me or was he on the wrong side of the frigging road? Oh well. No harm done. So, how are you feeling? Relieved?
Yeah. I've got nothing quite fucking anxiety over being in a fucking moving vehicle.
Say that again?
Yeah, I've got nothing quite fucking anxiety, put it that way.
Yeah, but this ain't as bad as bloody that. Jesus. That was the worst of it.
Savage!
Did you just say sandwich?
Savage!
Oh, savage. I wish it was sandwich. Wow, this is a bit bumpy, actually. I think it's where you get like so many cars now going down here. It's actually rippling the all the tarmac. Or there's so much gravity pulling it down, it's trying to fall off the side of the hill. Hey, fancy walking up it? I'm not putting my foot down. Just thinking that myself. The cattle and everything are that stupid enough to walk up it. So are some humans. Yeah. That was quite an easy descent, to be honest. I've got some wicked drone footage. In their right mind would want to bring a 33 ton vehicle up and down this. Oh, just in case someone wants to bring an Arctic down there, you thought put a limit on it. Thank you. I just looked up there for a moment, why are there pink sheep up there? But they're sprayed red. Could quite happily have had a shot of single malt whiskey after I'd done that. No, he's doing that on a Rocket 3, you absolute lunatic. That's heavier than Lenker's bike. You'd see that? Honestly, that bloke, I know he's dead, but that bloke on the corner of that pub looked like Richard Whiteley, eh? Richard Whiteley, the one who used to do Countdown. We are at the Boots Inn. Would you like to get off?
I would.
Thanks.